Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to insert bullet points in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to put in a bullet point, such as this circle right here, or this open circle here, or another form of a bullet point that you would like to select in Microsoft Excel. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So we have 7 different ways that you can insert bullet points in Excel. And the first one I want to show you is the symbol method. So if I click in a cell and I want to put a bullet point at the beginning of this line item, I first need to select my cell and then click up here in the formula bar. Next, if I'm on the insert ribbon, I can go over here to symbol. And under fonts, I'm going to click this down arrow. And what I want is a font called Wingdings. So I'm just going to start typing wing, and I will see Wingdings right here. Wingdings allows me to access various symbols, and I can actually use any of these symbols as a bullet point. But in my case, I'm going to scroll down to this diamond right here, and I'm going to click on it, and then hit insert, and then hit close. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And I can see that a bullet point has been placed before the word design. However, if I look up here in the formula bar, it just looks like a lowercase s. That's because the lowercase s, when formatted in Wingdings, looks like this diamond shape right here. So if I hit enter, I can keep that bullet point on my value in cell A4. Like I said earlier, we have 7 different ways that you can insert bullet points in Excel, including this one, using smart art that is very good for our presentation. And I'm going to include a link to our blog that elaborates on this a little bit more in the description below on YouTube. So if you would like to learn more, please click on that link. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.